talented Matthew McConaughey.
You should be here every week. Come back every week.
His new movie, Gold, is in limited release on Christmas Day. Opens everywhere on January 27th. I can't wait to see it because it looks like so much fun. But it doesn't come out for a few weeks. So what I thought is that we could preview some scenes for the audience tonight by acting them out together. All right? Mm-hmm. Me and you. But here's the thing. The scenes we'll be reading are not from the actual movie. Instead, they were all written by elementary school kids. Yeah.
Okay.
We gave them no direction. We just gave them the title Gold. Okay. We let them do the rest. It is time for Kid Theater. Here we go.
Kid Theater! Kid Theater!
All right. This first one is for you.
You?
This one is... this first one is from a kid named Metz. M-E-T-Z. He is 9 years old. Matthew will be playing the role of Matthew. I will be playing the role of Bob. Higgins will read scene descriptions for us. Higgins, please set the scene.
Bob owns a gold store. Matthew is a regular customer at the store.
Hey, Bob. Bob. Hey, I'm back from stealing gold.
Hey, wait a second. Just a few minutes ago, someone stole my gold.
Uh-huh. You know what, Bob? I gotta tell you something.
What?
I stole your gold just a few minutes ago.
What?
I also stole your pants.
Wait, I had no pants on this whole time?
Well, I thought you knew.
Well, I didn't know.
Bob starts to cry.
Bob. Are you crying?
I'm crying so much.
Why?
Because I have no pants.
Oh. And scene, that's that.
Oh, that was great. There you go. We have time for another one here.
Oh, yeah.
This one was sent in to us by Leo, who's also 9 years old. For this one, I'll play the role of Elliot. You'll be playing the character Quacky.
Quacky.
Higgins, set the scene, please.
Once there was a guy named Elliot who lived beside a duck named Quacky. Quacky lived in a mansion, and Elliot lived right beside him.
Hello, Quacky. It's your neighbor, Elliot.
Oh, hi, come on in, Quack.
And we have similar voices. Well,
I know we're
neighbors.
We are neighbors, that's true.
I have a question for you. How did you get this mansion?
That's a good question, Elliot.
No problem, Quacky.
Many, many years ago, I was a very bad duck, Quack. So, for Christmas, Santa gave me a big lump of coal in my stocking. Quack, quack.
Man, that sucks. What did you do with it?
Oh, I squished that big lump of coal with my duck hands until it turned into gold. Quack. I used the gold to build this mansion. Quack, quack.
That is awesome!
Elliot looks straight into Quacky's eyes. Quacky looks sad.
Well, with all that gold, you must have a lot of friends.
No, I don't. Hey, you want to come over for a sleepover? Quack.
I would really like to.
Oh, go pack your stuff.
Pack.
Quack.
Pack.
Pack.
Pack. Quack.
Quack.
Pack. Quack.
Quack.
I love quack.
Thank you. One wing. One wing kept going up, man. I like that. I like that. I like Quacky the Duck.
That was from Leo?
Yeah, that was.
Well played, Leo. Yeah. Well written.
Here we go. Let's do one more. This one was sent in by Nolan. Yeah. He is 10 years old. I'll be playing Harold Nugget. And Matthew will be playing the role of Daryl Nugget. Higgins, please set the scene.
There were two Gold Nugget brothers that lived in Goldopolis. Their names were Harold Nugget and Daryl Nugget. One day, one of them woke up screaming.
What? My gold bed is missing.
Huh? Harold was looking at his brother on the floor. He was completely amazed at what he saw next.
Your bed's missing also. Look. How did this happen?
They sat and sat there. Finally, Daryl Nugget spoke up.
You know, who cares about our missing golden beds? Let's just go to the store and buy some beans.
Beans! They both left their golden house, riding their golden bikes to the store to get beans. They saw an entire aisle full of golden beans.
Beans!
Harold and Daryl did their golden bean dance.
Golden beans, golden beans. We love the night for the golden beans. There's lots and lots of golden beans. Lots and lots of golden beans.